Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have Mr. Bo Dallas. Yes, the very inspirational Bo Dallas. The undefeated Bo Dallas with the mic. Here we go. What you gonna say? He's versing R-Truth, by the way, in the ring. He's so cocky. That grin. What's R-Truth saying? He's like, you stupid, or something. Here we go, starting up the match. Lock up. Off the ropes. Ooh, shoulder tackles by Bo Dallas. Powerful shoulder tackle, and showing off a little bit, raising his hands up. Ooh, oh, we're gonna do a victory lap? So soon? Okay. Running around the ring, showing off a little bit. He's so happy, he's excited. R-Truth is like, whatever. Roll up from behind. 1, 2, 3. What? I don't believe it. He can't believe it. Could you believe it? That's it. This streak is over. He said one day R-Truth would be victorious, and that day is today. Sorry, Bo Dallas. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for future live commentaries Monday Night Raw on Friday Night SmackDown. There you go. He shakes his hand. How nice of you, Bo Dallas. Grabbing the mic. Let's see what you got to say now. He's funny. Well, believe it. And he knocks him out with the mic. And there you go. A vicious attack to R-Truth into the corner. Alright. Bye, guys.